Find a doll that looks just like you and then go on jet-setting adventures together. Today, I'm showing you the dolls and accessories of American Girl's Truly Me line. And there's a lot to cover because, as always, these AG products are full of fun details. But first, click subscribe below so you don't miss out on other new toys from the American Girl brand. There are a variety of different pre-made dolls to choose from in the Truly Me line, each with different hair colors, hairstyles, skin tones, and eye colors, allowing kids to choose the one who looks the most like them. I've got the number 66 and number 68 dolls to show you. Now, usually these 18-inch soft-bodied dolls wear a star-themed outfit and can even come with sparkle and shine accessories, but you can also purchase travel-themed clothing for them. So our number 66 doll is wearing the World Traveler in Italy outfit of a long dress, faux leather sandals, and a straw fedora with turquoise hatband. Our number 68 doll wears the World Traveler in Japan outfit of a mint green tank top, print paper bag waist pants, platform sandals, and a headband with pink sparkle pom-poms. Learn more about Italy and Japan and how to make your own passport thanks to the travel brochures that each doll comes with. The doll's lifelike eyes open and close, they have realistic hair that can be styled, and their heads, arms, and legs move. There are three accessory sets that help girls further play out the travel scenario. Take to the skies on American Girl Airlines. This luxury cabin has a chair and lots of accessories to keep your doll comfy. How do I book myself a ticket? An airline pillow, blanket, and fuzzy socks keep your doll warm while napping, and the eye mask blocks out light. For in-flight entertainment, the doll can hold the TV remote and wear headphones. When it's mealtime, wheel out the platter to serve chicken, rice, broccoli, and a fruit cup, complete with a golden fork and two American Girl Airlines fabric napkins. Snacks include a pretend cookie and your doll's choice of three different drink cans. If it's a long flight, your doll can freshen up with the accessories inside her toiletry bag. Toothbrush, toothpaste, lotion, hand sanitizer, and lip balm. Check out what's for sale in the shopping magazine or read up on other American Girls in the AG magazine. And make sure you review the flight safety card for in case of emergencies. But if all of the cool accessories weren't enough, the plane also has functioning overhead storage, a window with changeable night and day scenes, a light-up TV screen, a light-up drink storage compartment, and a flight attendant station. Press the TV button on the wall for different sounds, as well as captain and flight attendant announcements unique to the four different TV screens that fit inside the TV.
Welcome aboard American Girl Airline. It's a crystal clear day outside with great visibility.
For more variety of your in-flight service, check out the airline's cart accessory. This food cart has wheels that really roll, as well as three drawers and gold accents. There's a menu for each meal, a tray, and two plates with lids, plus two water bottles, two drink cans, two croissants, two waffles, a slice of bacon, a sandwich, a fruit cup, a raspberry tart dessert, and two bags of pretzels. This is all pretend food in case you were confused. Now, obviously, your American Girl doll can go wherever she wants, but let's say you want to travel to Italy. The Italian souvenir set has everything your doll needs to experience Italy. She can wear a woven straw purse with a shoulder strap and zip top that has the word ciao embroidered on the front. Enjoy a serving of lemon gelato, the strawberry on top, served up in a pretty dish with a spoon. And three Italian postcards are perfect for pretending to send to friends back home. Use the included sticker sheet to decorate your very own homemade passport. Directions are on the AG website. All of these are for ages 6 and up and will be so much fun for American Girl fans. What I remember loving the most about American Girl when I was a kid were the accessories, and these dolls and playsets do not disappoint. Which one is your favorite? Tell me in the comments. Before this video departs, let's take a moment to review the pros and cons. Obviously, the big pro is the accessories. There's just so much detail with everything that really inspires a lot of imaginative play. It'll be fun for kids to own a doll that looks like them, and the whole line really inspires girls to tell their own stories and be who they want to be. I don't really have any cons, so I give these products 5 stars. To see more great videos, come visit us on TikTok at The Toy Authority.